Hey everyone! Today I want to present you the fifth, which is also the last part of the walk made by me on the Roma Beach. As I mentioned in the first part of this beach walk, Roma Beach can be found in front of the Sarago Restaurant in Mamaia Nord, Constanta. Roma Beach covers a large area of land in the Mamaia Nord resort, and for this reason, like usual, I had to create several parts of this beach walk. This way, in today's video, you will see the last part of the walk made by me in front of the Roma Beach that starts Monday morning at around 10 a.m. and ends the same day, Monday afternoon, before 3 p.m. As you may know already, lately I decided to speak less during my beach walks because only this way you can hear the sound of the Black Sea much better. Enjoy! As you can see, Monday morning, the next week of course, I found here tourists sitting on sunbeds on the first lines to relax but also to breathe the powerful breeze of the Black Sea. Reaching the end of the beach, I decided to return here the same day afternoon. Monday afternoon before 3 p.m. I was back here. Afternoon, I found a larger number of tourists on this beach, girls, women, boys and men, sitting on sunbeds on the first lines, but also tourists sitting on towels or blankets in front of the main beach. Reaching the end of the beach, I concluded that Roma Beach is quite popular between young tourists, because I found them sitting on sunbeds here in large numbers, even at the start of a new week. Thank you for watching.